I'm here in the pits at A&R Racetrack, and it's a rain day. The main event was going to be canceled, but not now. Brown-Dar has insisted on running the race. Brown-Dar, what do you have to say to your fans?
Fuck,
it sucks. No, it can't be. And look at the conditions at the racetrack. There will almost certainly be a crash today, but Brown-Dar feels that it's necessary to represent for his fans. And are you going to do a warm-up lap, Brownie?
Going right for the kill.
Going straight for the kill. See that? He's got the heart. He's got the soul of a racer. He can't help it. He has to win. He's burning out his tire. Burn it out, Brownie! Burn it out! Wow! The horsepower is incredible. I think he may have done some modifications overnight. Look at the tire. He's burned his tire. Wow! You know the kind of horsepower it takes to do that. The man is a fearless racer. And he's about to begin, but we have to pause for a phone call.